Hello everybody, in this video we're just going to go over how to set up the game properly. First things first, you want to start off in adventure mode on easy. Equip the Hail matchup pack. If the host has it, everyone who joins is good, they don't need to have it personally. Online game, disable autosave, trust players, allow friends of friends, usually a good idea. Host privileges, daylight cycle turned on, and then natural generation on. Mob spawning, mob griefing, and tile drop should be off. Then it should be good to load it up. First thing you want to do is just to reset the world spawn point again. And especially if you don't spawn in here yourself, but it seemed to be working, but just to make sure. It's always a good idea to do it again. Over here we have a general rule board. Then we have the rule boards for each type of game modes. Those doors there are if players don't spawn inside the room, they'll spawn on top and then they can just walk in. Then we have the board that explains each game mode. Then we have the actual setup instructions. So you want to go to the control room, push the button to decide which game mode you want to do. Then push the button on the left to confirm and leave. Split into two teams. Host is on blue team. Go to the spawn rooms. Host sleeps in the host bed. One player on red team sleeps in the red leader bed. Then you guys wait till dawn, get in the minecarts, and you're good to go. So just push the button, whatever side you want. We'll set it to Team Slayer. Then push that button to confirm your choice, and you'll be leave the room. If you get trapped in there, you can actually push that button again, and you'll be able to leave. Since I am the host, I'm going to go down to blue. The spawn rooms are pretty much symmetrical, so. We have another little rule board right here. Just basically don't take shit out of the dispensers. Oh, and another thing is, well, also make sure it's nighttime so you guys can sleep in the bed. But another thing is that disable flying and exhaustion or anything like that, especially for the host, you're not allowed to do that. I used to be able to do that for other players, but since they added the adventure mode shit, if you give them moderator privileges, they can switch to creative during the middle of the game, which would be bad. Make sure that you have a daylight cycle on right now, so that way you all can sleep through the bed. Everyone gets into bed, everyone sleeps through the night, no one leaves the bed until they're forced out by day, like this. Then everyone should get their gear. I tend to organize my gear as such, force of habit. And then you just get in the minecart, you'll be brought into the map, you'll pop into the map. And then from here you're good to go, you can play. And everything should be working, all the weapons and everything should be automatically spawning at this point, and everything should be good. So have fun, you know, enjoy the map, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we'll see you next time.